Hey guys, this is Promita and you are watching Bong Trots. Once again, welcome back to my channel. So guys, I'm back again with another recipe video and today I'm showing you how to make baked fish and vegetables. It's a very easy and healthy recipe, so without wasting any time, let's start cooking. But before that, don't forget to like, share, subscribe Bong Trots. For this recipe, you need some vegetables and fish. So let's start with marination first. Very first, in a mixing bowl, I'm taking some potatoes, some broccolis and some carrots. You can use any vegetables, whatever you like or prefer to have. Now next, I'm adding 2 tablespoons of olive oil. If you don't have olive oil, you can always use any sort of white oil. Now I'm adding garlic salt to the vegetables. You can use regular salt if you don't have the garlic one. Now it's time to add some herbs to the vegetables. Very first, I'm adding onion powder. Next, I'm adding garlic powder. Next, I'm adding paprika. Now some Italian seasoning. If you don't have Italian seasoning, you can use oregano, but try not to skip this part because it really adds a nice aroma to the entire dish. Now it's time to add some crushed red pepper. Next, I'm adding crushed black pepper. Now mix everything properly and keep this aside. Now it's time for another batch of vegetables. In the same bowl, I have taken some onions, asparagus and mushrooms. Now I'm repeating the entire process of marination exactly the way I did for the first batch of vegetables. Now let me tell you why I am making 2 different marination bowls instead of one. Because baking time for these vegetables are completely different. Mushrooms, onions and asparagus will take hardly 5 to 7 minutes, whereas potatoes, carrots and broccolis will take much time to get fully cooked. So it's always better to make different marination bowls depend on your baking time of your vegetables. As you can see, our marination is done and let's keep this aside as well. Now let's marinate the fish. Here I am using flounder fish fillet. I have washed it and now with the help of a kitchen towel, I am removing the extra water from its body. Now place this fillet in a mixing bowl and add a half teaspoon of garlic paste. It's time for herbs now. I'm adding lemon pepper to it. Now I'm adding a salad seasoning blend. You can get all these herbs easily from any supermarket or grocery store here in US. Adding crushed black pepper now. Salt as per taste and 1 teaspoon of butter. Now with help of your hand, rub this fish fillet with all the spices and keep this marination aside. Now it's time for preparing the baking pans, but before that, let's preheat our oven to 400 Fahrenheit or 205 Celsius. I have wrapped three of my baking pans with help of aluminium foil, and now I'm greasing all these by spreading oil all over into it. Now let's place all the vegetables and fish to the baking pan. Let's start baking. Our fish is perfectly baked and absolutely cooked by 5 minutes. Mushroom, asparagus and onions are also ready by 7 minutes. And by 20 minutes, our potatoes, carrots and broccolis are fully done. You can always use fork to check whether your veggies are absolutely cooked or not. Now with the help of a fork, I am mashing the baked garlic. Then I'll add this paste to my vegetables. This way it will help me to incorporate an extra garlic flavor in my dish. If you don't like garlic flavor, you can always skip this part. So guys, this was my kind of baked fish and vegetables recipe. If you liked this, then try this at your home and don't forget to share your feedback with me. Also, don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. See you in my next vlog. Till then, bye-bye.